Okay, we're going to take a look at this 2020 Kawasaki Z650. I'm going to grab the camera and have a good close look around the bike for you. Okay, let's go and take a close look at this Kawasaki. It is only one owner from new. It is HPI clear as well. It's also data tagged and it does come with a spare key in the pack. So what we'll do, we'll start at the front and we'll work all the way around the bike for you. Get a good close look at the condition of it. Now, it's only done 4 miles this, so it is just like new condition. So we'll get a close look anyway. You see if there's anything on it, any marks or anything like that, which I'm pretty sure there won't be. As you can see there, get a close up of the front tyre. It's not even worn the paint off through the centre. This does have ABS on it as well. Let's get a look at those wheels, absolutely spot on. Get looking at the radiator there. You can see it is, it really is light new. Close up in of the engine there. You can see it's not been anywhere. Get a look at the plastics on the side. Now, colour wise, it's like a matte white. It isn't a gloss finish, it's a matte finish on it, like a metallic matte white with the black on it. You can see the data tag label there. Let's get a good look at the engine. You can see it's not been anywhere, this really. 4 miles is probably just testing on it. Get yourself a substantial saving off the new price. You do have the slipper clutch on them as well. As you can see, chain absolutely brand new. Not spotted any marks on it yet. If there is anything, I will point it out. I can't see anything on it. It's on a 70 reg as well. Get a look over the top of the seat and over the tank. See, it's got the full LCD dash on it as well. I'll move over, get a look at it from the back. Again, you can see the paint marks on the tyres. They've been nowhere. Let's get a look in underneath the bottom of the shop there. Get a look at the rear brake on this as well. In the rear wheel. So everything on this standard, nothing been modified on it. Got standard exhaust on it. Just get a look right the way down the bottom of it. So as you would expect with this, it is spotless. See, there's just a data tag on that. We'll finish up the front of the bike. We'll get a look at the front wheel. On this right hand side, And then what we'll do, we'll go up, take a look at the controls and get the exact mileage off it. It is super low, I think it's something like 4 miles it's done. Okay, let's take a look at the controls. So it's just a standard layout on this. You've got your front brake that's reach adjustable. You've got kill switch there, your starter. Then over to the other side, you've got your clutch, which is again, fully reach adjustable on there. You've got your lights on there, your hazards, your indicators and your horn. So we'll pop the dash on, it's a full LCD dash. Yep, and as you can see, that it has just done 4 miles. So super low miles, it's virtually a brand new bike. Okay, let's start this up and listen to it run. And there you go. If you'd like any more photos or videos, anything you want to see in close up, we can do that for you and send it over to you on WhatsApp. If you want to give Dawn or Dave a call on 0161 713 321. Finance is available on this bike. We can also offer contactless free delivery anywhere in the mainland UK. There's also extended parts and labour warranty available and a 30-day money-back guarantee. You can visit us online at www.somanybikes.com, or you can call us by phone on 0161 713 3219, or you could call into our showroom in Greater Manchester by appointment only during these COVID restrictions.